Resistance training terminology. Resistance training, like so many things associated with fitness and exercise, has a language all its own. It is essential that all instructors are not only familiar but are fluent in this language so they can effectively communicate with other instructors and trainers and also with their clients, and while exercise names may vary region by region, the terminology that used to describe aspects of resistance training are all but universal.